made it because of you. We made it for you. Weird on the Sea is a work of, by, and for the community. Thank you very much.
Production wraps May 3rd. That's when the real work began. That's when it got hard and heavy. Every one of these people came through. We will continue. This journey is not over.
You might have broken the Arizona curse. Really nice.
Thank you. Yeah, and like I said, this is just the start. Just the start.
Props to Art for a great book.
The ending changed quite a bit in the 17 or 100 years or something that I wrote the stupid little skinny book. It kept changing over and over and over again. That was the one that we stuck with.
What inspired you to end it that way, to give it that twist?
I wanted him to cope, you know, to have learned something, or to grow something.